Thank you so much.
Oh, hello, Professor. Come into my office.
Oh, hello there.
If you can still call it as an office, we have still desks and two chairs. And a nice floor.
That's not even worrying, man. Yeah, I came here to see you because it's your last day at work.
Oh, really?
To work in this place, you never come to home.
Oh, hello.
My husband, my lovely husband. Why aren't you coming home? I'm really worried about you.
Oh, I'm working so hard. I can come today too.
Oh no. Mom, where is Daddy?
For God's sake, where is he? My God.
Sorry, he's not coming.
I'm 65. I don't know how long I shall live, but let me make this clear. If I were not an optimist, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't stay another minute. For 30 years, I built up this business from nothing. You wouldn't know it. You're a lecturer. We all do. Think big. I'm me. I'm not like you.
But I'm not like you.
What did you say? Huh? Don't say that. Okay?
There's a fly in the room, John.
Oh, there's a fly in the room. Sorry for the interruption. Come here, let's look.
What, a fly?
Yes, there's a fly. Money has been the trouble.
No. I will raise you some money if you told me.
Oh, really?
Raise?
Oh, when? Tell me!
Money has
Derp 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 der